Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we will show you how to enable lack of sound in Windows 10 without using third-party software. In Windows 7 and earlier, lack of sound, lack of sound, and shutdown sound were available. Why Windows 10 doesn't play the lack of sound? In newer versions of Windows, Microsoft focused on making Windows boot and shutdown faster and completely removed the sounds which play at logon, logoff, and shutdown. If you try to restore these events using the registry, they will not play. Lack of sound is played when shutting down, restarting or logging out Windows. In this tutorial, we do not use third-party software. The sound file used in this tutorial must be in .wav format. You can use free online converters to convert MP3 to WAV. Note that in this tutorial, we will enable the file name extension for better understanding. Note that Group Policy Editor is not available in the Home Edition of Windows and you need to upgrade your edition of Windows. Step 1. Create a PowerShell script file to play the lack of sound. Rename the WAV file you already prepared to logoffsound.wav and copy it to the C, Windows, Media directory. Open the Start menu, type PowerShell ISE and run it as administrator. In the File menu, select New and paste this line into it. This line is in the description. Before saving the file, select Run from the File menu to make sure the script plays your sound file.
CNATT logoff sound.
If the sound does not play, check the steps again. Save this file in the C, Windows, Media directory with a PS1 extension. For example, logoffsound.ps1. Up to this point, you should have two files named logoffsound.ps1 and logoffsound.wav in the C, Windows, Media directory. We recommend that you do not use spaces in the file names. Note that the WAV file name must be the same as the name you entered in the PS1 file. Step 2. Set the LUGAF sound in Windows using the gpedit. Open the Start menu, type gpedit and select Edit Group Policy in the search result. In the left pane, go to User Configuration, Windows Settings, Scripts. Select LUGAF and then select Properties. Select PowerShell Scripts tab. Select the Add button. In the Add a Script dialog, select the Browse button. Select LUGAFSound.ps1 in the C, Windows, Media directory and select Open. Now select OK. From the drop-down list, select Run Windows PowerShell Scripts first. Select Apply and select OK. Once done, close Local GNU Policy Editor and sign out your PC. LUGAF Sound will be played.
CNATT LUGAF Sound.
Change the LUGAF sound. To change the LUGAF sound that you created according to the previous steps, rename your favorite WAV file to lugafsound.wav and replace it in the C Windows Media directory. Disable the LUGAF sound. To disable the LUGAF sound that you created according to the previous steps, open the Start menu, type gpedit and select Edit Group Policy in the search result. In the left pane, go to User Configuration, Windows Settings, Scripts. Select LUGAF and then select Properties. Select PowerShell Scripts tab. To disable the LUGAF sound, select it and then select the Remove button. Select Apply and select OK. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.